Alright, folks. Franzman 88 is gonna try cutting his hair with this wool hair cutter. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna plug it in. Here's the adapter I'm going to use, a number one. There we go. It says to oil the blade before using. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Ooh. Squirt a little bit there. And then squirt a little bit there. Now I can put on the my hair is still not that long, still not long enough, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Here we go. Don't get caught in the door handle, stupid coil. Now what you're seeing is hair. It's not just any hair, but my hair. Thank you. I don't think I got it all. I'm most definitely missing a spot. Most definitely missing some stuff on both sides. So, see if I can try and get this done. this was originally supposed to be a detailing brush, but I like to use it to clean off a little bit, clean off some of my hair, some of the hair off of my hair clippers. Now somebody I know also now cuts his hair on his own as well. Except he uses a beard trimmer. Although I once tried cutting my hair with a beard trimmer, and it was, oh god, the results were horrible. Somewhat decent. May need to do a little bit of cleanup on the. May need to do a little bit of cleanup on the top of my hair. So, here we go. Now, if you decide to cut your hair, it is best to. It is best to just throw the hair in the garbage. It's best to throw the. Now, if you decide to cut your hair, it's best to throw your hair. Straight in the garbage and not in the toilet, because like if you decide to dump your hair in the toilet, then that runs the risk of clogging. Which then will have to be unclogged by a plumber, which will cost about maybe a few hundred to a few thousand dollars. Which may cost hundreds or thousands of dollars. But yeah. Now this shirt that I'm wearing is gonna go. This shirt that I'm wearing is gonna go in the basket. Same with the shorts I'm wearing and the socks I'm wearing. Plus, I'm also going to take a shower afterwards. So, if you actually kind of like this video of me cutting my hair, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe. So, I want to thank you all for watching. And until next time, drive safely.